We're equally proud to renew our partnership with Haylie Duff, who is here to talk about all things. So baby number two on the way when?
Yes, soon, like really soon.
Okay.
Sooner than I'm ready for, I think.
All right, here was this idea I had that I texted to Lorraine, one of our producers.
Yeah.
Do the thing I texted to you.
What is the thing you texted?
Well, you'll see. If she's watching the show, she'll do it.
She'll know?
She'll
okay.
know. Nice to see you.
Yeah, I'm always so happy to come see you guys.
How are you feeling?
I feel good. This baby's like a little harder on me than the last baby, but I think they trick you the first one. They're like, it's so easy, and then you do it again.
Right.
Okay, first baby excited about second baby?
Yes, what
first
does Ryan think about?
First baby actually thinks that baby's in her belly.
Uh-huh. Oh.
She's really,
well,
she's
they always
really
say
excited.
They always say it's the baby daddy who gets the pregnancy weight.
Yeah, no, he's like somehow losing weight. I'm so mad about it. Right. Every time I see him, I'm like, what?
What's your deal?
What's going on here? This isn't fair.
And then are you any like pickles and ice cream or kind of thing?
Lots of pickles this time.
Oh. Is there really?
Yeah.
Really pickles?
Isn't that weird? But I think
because I've
had
that
like
was
a sore
one of those.
Throat and everyone says pickle juice is good for a sore throat.
Right.
So
okay.
I'm going to blame that.
All right. In advance of the arrival of your baby, we have a stunt baby.
A stunt
baby.
Oh my gosh. This is someone's real baby?
This is someone's real baby.
Who are
Look
you?
Look at Haylie goes right
Hi.
Into
there you
hold
go.
Mode.
This is
what a baby.
This is Roxanne's baby.
Look at her.
Hi, baby.
Hi. Do you want some water?
What's there, sure.
Probably not a good idea.
Yeah. Hi,
That'll go everywhere.
Oh my gosh, she's so cute. What
but, you're
very,
but you're the baby whisperer. Look at you.
Guys, don't jinx me. What if she starts crying?
Oh, yeah,
hi. Oh, there she goes.
You never
you're
know.
Right at that age where you grab everything, huh? And look, the ears pierced.
That, there
really
you go.
Feeling her.
Oh, good.
Thank
well,
you
know what? You can take a baby. You know,
then I'm gonna have three. Then right. What am I gonna do?
Usually we give people a mug.
She's doing
really, hi there.
I actually want to do all my interviews with the baby. This is cute.
Would you like to know about Haylie's new book?
Do you want to talk?
It's
do you want to talk
book.
About food? Do you want to talk about kids' clothes?
How old is your baby one?
My baby one is almost three. She's like a little over two and a half.
Okay, so almost not a baby.
Yeah. And she's a very picky eater.
So what are we doing with that? How are we getting her to
well,
eat?
Well. You know, I try like a bunch of different foods, and then it was actually one of the reasons I was really excited to partner with Smithfield Marinated Fresh Pork.
Yeah.
Because that's one of the things I've started making for her. I can dice it, I can cube it, I can slice it, like it can go in a quesadilla. So that's like an easy, very like versatile, mm-hmm. kind of mild thing.
You can hide it in a bunch of things, yeah.
I put it in scrambled eggs,
yeah.
You know, so I just try like different foods. Like she's not really a big fan of chicken. She was into lentils, now she's not. You know, just kind of changes all the time.
Yeah.
But
hi!
There you go.
Guys, that's maybe I am a baby whisperer.
Right?
No.
Boom.
Going well.
No. Hi.
Oh. Are you,
I not
you,
have that.
Uh-oh. Are you having to cook three different meals for you, your husband, and the baby?
No.
Because sometimes that
That's like
starts.
A hard, fast rule for us.
Yeah.
That was advice given to me very early on to not do that. And so we really try to stick to it. I mean, by the way, this bedhead is like,
right.
she's so cute. You know, I think that was something that someone told me very early on is like, you'll be making five meals
yeah.
for the rest
right.
of your life.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I really try not to. I mean, I eat more mac and cheese probably than I should because we
but
make
it's
that at the house.
But the new cookbook
like, my man's really happy about a tenderloin.
Right,
you know?
Sure.
Or a pork yes. loin. Like,
yeah.
where
I'm
my
in.
Daughter will eat it because it's mild and she doesn't really know what it is, but then my man's like, yes, mm-hmm. you know?
Well, okay, is, that one looks
pie.
Really good. Well, shepherd's pie.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this looks good.
This
to
is
me.
From the real Girl's Kitchen.
Yes.
And would you consider, I mean, you've written cookbooks and things, are you a real chef or are you just a regular person who's
I'm
learned your way through
a regular person in the kitchen.
Okay.
That's really where Real Girls Kitchen came from is that I was a self-taught cook. I was just a self-taught cook, you know? and so I think that's why people like my recipes is they're simple.
Yeah.
They're like the recipes that I'm creating for Smithfield are under 30 minutes.
Wow.
Nice.
Like I'm not trying to cook for an hour and a half
yeah.
on
yeah.
a weekday. It just doesn't ever happen. It's not realistic for me. So. I think that's why people like my recipes. They're simple, they're easy.
And they're good.
And they're good, yeah.
All right.
They're from Texas. It's got to have a lot of flavor.
That's right.
Here's yeah. the good news. Stunt Baby's done a great job.
Yes.
We have done
the baby
a great
every
job.
Day. Haylie's The Real Girls Kitchen Cookbook is available now
uh-oh.
On Amazon.
It's me.
Oh, sorry.
You're
she's just saying it's fun.
He doesn't want it to be over.
You can go, the recipes go to smithfield.com.
Yes.
And then do you know Scotty McCready's coming up? He's going to be right here singing where you're sitting.
I heard him playing guitar over there earlier.
Was it really good?
It was really good.
Okay, I think it's really good.
Yeah.
All right, nice to see you.
Good to see you guys too. Thanks for having me.
And
thank you, Vivian Rose.
Yeah.